From the Navy SEAL team who went in to the intricate plan they practiced and executed, the public knows a lot about how Osama bin Laden was killed.
But why are those details being released, and does this compromise future operations? Action 7 News anchor Royal Day has more.
Well, Doug and Shelley, we know a lot about this operation, and our military expert, Colonel Charlie Thomas, says that's likely because of who the target was.
SEAL Team 6, the Naval Special Warfare Development Group, was the main force in Sunday's firefight. The daring operation began when two U.S. helicopters flew in low from Afghanistan and swept into the Pakistan compound where Osama bin Laden was living. 30 to 40 U.S. Navy SEALs hit the ground, and as soon as they were in position, they stormed in. The White House says they killed bin Laden and at least four others with him. On the ground for only 40 minutes, most of that was time spent scrubbing the compound for information about al-Qaeda and its plans. It was a detailed and once top-secret operation that's now very public.
A lot of the detail is being released because of who it was.
KOAT military analyst Colonel Charlie Thomas says Osama bin Laden was target number one, and that's why the Obama administration is sharing so much.
Do you run a risk of compromising future missions by doing that at all?
I don't think so in this case because, as I said, the capabilities that have been illustrated so far are fairly well known.
But Wednesday, we learned there are a few things we won't see. Photos of bin Laden's body. Colonel Thomas says the president has to balance those who want proof and those who don't want to anger bin Laden's supporters even more.
Ultimately, it's up to the president to say, all right, I've listened to everybody, and I think in this case, we're going to hold the photos.
Now, regarding conspiracy theories, Colonel Thomas says they will always be out there, photos or not. The colonel says as time goes on and there are no recorded messages from bin Laden and no sightings, doubt will begin to fade. Back to you.